Okay, Tyler, we got your transmission apart and we were certainly able to determine what caused the failure. It seems that the torque converter, which is this job right here, released an excessive amount of metal and friction throughout the system, which then in turn, of course, wreaked havoc on all the other internal components that you see here. Even looking at your magnet here on in the pan, you can see that there's an excessive amount of metal and friction. And more notably, if you look at your clutches, you can see how they've been overheated. They're black. They should be more of this color here, and as you can see, these are black in turn. In addition to that, we're going to replace your electronic pressure control solenoid and your lockup solenoid due to the excessive amount of metal and friction that's accumulated. This is your valve body separator plate. This is something else we're going to replace as well. And then your band, you can see that's burned up too. So it will need a complete overhaul with the new torque converter, a remanufactured torque converter. The video that's preceding this will give you a short demonstration on how our high agitation hot flush machine works, and the purpose of that is to rid the debris that's accumulated throughout the cooler lines in the radiator and throughout the transmission cooling apparatus. As with all of our transmissions, this will come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. You can simply reply to this email with your okay or give me a call with any questions. We truly value your business. Look forward to getting you back on the road. Thanks and make it a great day.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now this isn't your vehicle, this is just an example of how it works. Now this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.